I know, it's party pooping boring!
We should play a game!
Ooh, what kind of game?
We should play a farting game! A game where everybody farts! So Fetty Fox goes first!
Oh my god, ew! No, we are not gonna play that game!
Oh my god, you're funny, Fetty Fox!
I agree with Baby, we are not gonna play that game! It is disgusting! I don't like it, and my tiny pee-pee does not like it either!
Stop being a party pooper, Fetty Foxy!
Okay then, bros! If you guys want to play the farting game, then why should we play that, huh? Tell me a better game than the farting game, huh?
Let me think. What game can we play? How about we stare at the wall?
You want to stare at the wall?
I'm sorry, I couldn't think of anything. I'm such a party pooper.
How about we all read a book?
Are you freaking for real, bro? We are not gonna read no book! You can shove your book up your poopy hole, bro!
Okay, I will!
He's actually gonna do it!
He's gonna shove a book up his poopy hole.
Okay, I did.
You're freaking crazy, bro.
Why should we play? It's so boring.
Let's play tag.
Ooh, I like that.
But tag requires you to run. And I can't run. I'm a fatty.
And I'm big bone.
Ah, come on. Stop being such a party poopers. It'll be really fun.
Right, Teddy Pee-Pee?
He said absolutely.
Come on, Brave Fetty Fox. You're so big party poopers. And let's play tag.
Okay, okay. Let's play tag, bros.
Okay.
Mama mia, can I play?
No, you can't, freaking snitch.
No, snitch.
But I wanna play.
That's what you get for being a snitch, party pooper.
Come on, just let him play.
No, he's a freaking snitch, bro. Snitches get stitches.
So get out of here, Funtime Freddy.
Before I eat you, bro.
Mama mia.
Wow, you guys are mean.
I'm sorry, but that's what snitches get. All right, then, who's it?
I'm it. So you guys better run before I dog you! I'm gonna go on the tag, okay? You guys better hide! 10!
Oh boy!
9!
Okay, here I go! Oh god!
7!
Okay, I better go!
6!
I better run before you catches me!
Oh man, I'm getting so far.
Four! 3!
Oh god, I'm so tired.
2!
Bro!
Freaking not! I'm not it, okay?
Yes, you are! You're it! Now you're supposed to catch me! And everybody else!
No, I'm not freaking it, buddy pooper!
Yes, you are!
Yes, you are, Fred! You're it!
Well, can we restart it, please?
No, not restart! You're it!
Oh, God, no!
You're it, Fred!
I don't want to be it! I don't want to run!
Well, then stop being so fat!
I'm not fat, I'm big bone, okay?
You're it, okay?
Dagger it!
Oh! Dagger it!
Dagger it!
Dagger it!
Dagger it!
You're it!
Dagger it!
Oh! Why are you pushing me so hard?
That's what you get for dagger it!
It's supposed to be a game!
I'll show you, Fred! You wanna push a girl like that, Fred? I'll show you, party pooper!
My arm! I think my arm is broken!
Oh my god!
Girl, are you okay?
You broke my freaking arm, Bullet Pepper! Daddy! Daddy! Daddy!
Oh no, please! Shh. No!
Mommy, I'm gonna snitch on you, baby!
Oh no, I'm in big trouble!
Did I say I was gay?
Nice story, Tom Milk.
Oh, Mommy, you're Freddy!
What's wrong, Funtime Freddy?
Baby broke Fred's arm!
She what? Oh my god, here we go again with more trouble. Ah!
Oh, that's gay.
My arm!
Oh my god, Fred, what happened?
Baby broke my arm!
What? How did she break your arm?
She pushed me!
Is that true, baby?
I didn't mean it to, Freddy! It was an accident!
Yes, it was an accident, Fred. started it. Right, Teletubby? He said, absolutely.
How am I supposed to believe that?
You broke my son's arm.
Daddy, punish her. She broke my freaking arm.
Baby, you are in big trouble.
It's time to get spicy, my boys! It's your boy, Golden Freddy! And welcome back to Golden Freddy's Spicy Memes!
My memes are so spicy!
His memes are so spicy, they'll make you fart, bro!
Boy! And today in Golden Freddy's Spicy Memes, we are gonna look at the top 3 spicy memes of the week!
Yo, my memes are spicy!
So let's go, shall we?
He just hit the dab.
Those memes were spicy! So freaking spicy!
They'll make you say...
Well, let me tell you something, brother! Brother! And that was all!
Thanks for watching Golden Freddy's Spicy Memes!
Y'all don't mind if I pee in the sink, right? I'm gonna eat mashed potatoes!
Boya! Hashtag Spicy Nation! Hashtag spread those cheeks, boy!
And hashtag it's Wednesday, my dudes!
Bye bye!
You young lady are in big trouble! You are in big trouble!
I'm sorry, Freddy, what's it?
Fred started it, Freddy!
It doesn't matter who started it. It's the fact that somebody broke their arm!
And I did! I broke my arm! Freaking Buddy Bear!
Well, Fred started it, and Fred should be in trouble too!
But I just feel compassionate towards Fred, because I broke my arm too before. And as for you, baby...
Why?
I'm gonna punish you!
Oh no!
You did something really, really bad!
And what's gonna be my punishment?
Your punishment is gonna be... You're gonna stare at the wall for the rest of the day!
Oh no!
Oh no!
Oh no!
Oh no!
Oh yes!
So baby, go to the wall and stare at it! That's gonna be your punishment! Now go before I punish you for more days!
Okay, Freddy!
Bye, Pooper!
Now, you guys stay out of trouble, okay?
Aw, man, I really wanted to play tag!
Me too, bro!
It was all your fault, Fred!
Hey, she's the one that tagged me!
I want to play with my friends! Now I'm getting punished! I'm gonna have to start the wall for the rest of the day!
I'm sorry what happened, baby!
We're very sorry!
The third party pooper!
Shut up, Fred! It's all your fault! You started it! If you were just playing the game, I would not be in trouble!
It's your fault for tagging me, party pooper!
Well, that's the point!
There's got to be a way to change Freddy's mind.
For what?
So baby wouldn't be in trouble no more. I'm gonna ask Freddy to change his mind, okay? I'll be back, guys, okay?
Thank you, too, Freddy, for your help.
Hey, bro.
What?
Can you not punish baby anymore? We all want to play.
She's grounded.
Pretty please?
No, get out.
Oh, man. Sorry, didn't work.
It's okay, Toy Freddy.
Maybe you should try, Foxy.
Okay, I'll try. Brow, 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 brow.
What do you want?
Hey, bro, can you not punish baby no more?
No.
So stop asking, okay?
Now leave.
Damn, Freddy, take a chill pill, bro.
Nope.
Well, I will try. Hey, Freddy.
I already know what you're gonna tell me.
So no, 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 and no.
No.
Oh, man, there's got to be a way. Oh, I know. I'm gonna ask Buzz Lightyear. Hey, Buzz.
What is it?
Can I ask you for a favor?
Sure, why not?
Can you ask Freddy to not punish baby no more?
Sure.
Oh, thank you. Me and my tiny baby, thank you.
I do not want to be thanked by your tiny baby. So, to infinity and beyond.
Thank you, Buzz.
Hey, you.
What do you want, Buzz?
I'm here to tell you to stop it. Stop punishing baby. Let her play with her friends.
Nope, she's grounded, Buzz.
I said stop it. Freaking stop it. I said stop it.
Nope, not gonna work.
Well, I freaking try. He said no, he's not gonna stop it.
Aw, man. Well, loser, we fell.
Oh, I know what to do. I know the right person who's gonna convince Freddy to not punish baby no more.
You do?
Oh, you'll see. Hey, yo, neighbor.
What, brother?
Can you do a favor for me? For your boy, Fatty Foxy?
Sure, brother.
Oh, bro.
Brother.
Well, baby, it looks like you're not getting punished no more. Since Freddy's crippled.
Oh my god, I can't believe you guys. You guys did this to me, you're so baby, we're not getting punished no more. Oh my god.
They're freaking party poopers, Daddy.
I'm sorry, Freddy, they were your son of hell.
Don't you think you took it too far, Fatty Foxy?
Maybe.
I'm so sorry, brother. I just did a favor for a friend, you know. Brother.
Hey there, party poopers. It's me, your boy, Johnny Oliver. And I want you guys to go follow me on Instagram. And also, I want you guys to go follow my girlfriend's Instagram. And I know that you're watching this, cutie. Hey there, babe. It's 2018, boys! Love you all, party poopers.